Hey, good morning, everyone. Happy Sunday. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. I'm standing out on the end of the historic Naples Pier. Beautiful Naples, Florida. Waiting for the sun to rise. The temperature's around 75 degrees right now. Expecting today's high to get up to around 88. There's been a dolphin cruising around here. Already this morning, the fishermen are out here in their boats. You can hear them in the background. Casting for their bait fish. Kind of hazy out here for the moon set this morning. It was beautiful, though. You could see the red glow. I got out here at about 5:45. The blood moon, and boy, was it red this morning. The dolphin was making its way down there. I don't know. I think it went under the pier. It's just cruising back and forth. Thanks for tuning in this morning. Thanks for hanging out with me. The little blackbirds flying around, cleaning off the pier this morning. One little snowy egret sitting on the railing looking for a free meal here when the fisherman brings his net in. How'd he do? There's the little birds. Must not have got anything. Oh. Couple. Just a couple. Boy, last time we were out here, the guy got all he could use in one cast. That was amazing. Good morning, Jackie. Just gonna hang out here for a little while. And later this morning, we'll take our beach walk. Supposed to clear up later this morning. Good morning, Randy. I'll look up to the north, up towards Del Norwegians. About 10 miles up there to the north. 10, 12 miles north of here. Still pretty dark. Out to the west, out in the Gulf. Amen to that one, Randy. Nothing like being able to witness another sunrise. Somebody is very noisy over here to my left. Yep. They're being very impatient this morning. The little snowy egrets. Four boats here this morning. Hey, thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for being a friend. Thanks for being a supporter and a subscriber.
Watch where they go after he throws.
See, they picked up a hitchhiker here up on the roof of their boat. Gotta love the early mornings here at the pier. Sunday morning, no fishing on the pier, so it's pretty quiet. You can always go down on the beach and fish. That dolphin went, popped up a couple times early this morning before I went live. It was just cruising around under the pier back and forth. Good morning. Yeah, the fishermen are starting to head out. Got their bait wells filled up. Maybe not. What are they doing? Coming back in? Ooh, starting to get a little color in the clouds now. Finally, a little color up above here. There was a dolphin. I don't know if he caught it. Right down in there, a dolphin popped up. See it down there? I don't know which, if he's coming under the pier or coming over here. Ah, he's coming under the pier. Sounded like he's coming under here. Where did he go? Where did he go? Could pop up anywhere. Where did that dolphin go? That's what it's been doing. Just popping up and then disappearing on me. Probably went out to the end. Well, here comes the sun.
There's some on the top on the other side of it.
The sun is just starting to peek up over there above the trees. Look at that. You can see it right there. All right, well, I'm going to start up another live feed here as that sun rises, so stay tuned. If I don't see you later, have a fantastic Sunday. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for being a friend. Thanks for the stars. Your support is greatly appreciated. Tell your friends about our time together in the mornings. Hopefully I'll see you shortly, but until then, until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, my friends, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. God bless.